Hello everybody, here is Quiet, and we are gonna try a T1 Exotic in a Railgun Navy Comet. I switched for the Railgun to have a little bit more range, and I have two armor repairer. Let's see if we can make it. This is how to die. I'm gonna stop. should have fitted a cap battery. See if we can recover a little bit. And now I think there will be like a spark grip tessera, and it will be funny. See how much we can tank these guys. The idea is that using this using the disruptor, I should save a little bit on incoming DPS. Just have to repair less. But I have really two small cap we've seen in the Damavik room. we run out of capacity. If we make out alive, I'm definitely gonna swap one of these two for a cap battery. It was really a stupid idea to get in a T1 with two disruptors. I don't know what I was thinking. Still have one room. Single devoted knight. Try to stay away, please. Ah, capping out, beautiful. Are we gonna do any damage to him? Not likely. Try to orbit closer. Perhaps 15. Perhaps up 10. Come on. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes to kill this night. Orbit closer, let's orbit closer. Try to orbit at 5,000. Yeah, no, not enough DPS. The range is cool, but the I don't know why I wanted to try the range. I thought the range was the way to go. I had the neutron before, and I had some problem with the guys outside the range, like more than 10 kilometers. But, 3 minutes. Come on. I don't know. I don't know what to say. We survived. This is a very strange feat. I would swap one of the two disruptor for a cap battery, because we barely made it in the first Damavik room, and we barely made it with Devoted Knight, because not enough DPS. If it was a battleship, I think we would have been definitely dead. No chances we could have made it with the battleship. So, strange feat. I think I'll go back to the neutron blasters and try with the neutron blasters. Anyway, thanks for watching. This was the Railgun Navy Comet.
Cheers.